now facing charges after allegedly trying to protest during yesterday's address. This is video captured by our KOCO's Dylan Richards. The women tried to unfurl a banner, but they were escorted out and arrested. Authorities say that both women now face a charge of disrupting state business.